Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Sony Xperia X, and this solution is also working in other Xperia mobile phones. So first of all, let me show you that this device is asking Gmail account. Keep watching this video till the end if you want to unlock FRP lock. Friend, before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications. So let's start the solution from here. This device is locked, so use your two fingers on the screen for 10 seconds. Keep pressing both fingers until you hear a beep. Create L gesture, select talkback settings, go to down, use two finger to scroll, select help and feedback. Now select get started with voice access. You have to double tap, use two finger to open YouTube. Not now. Now here I have to open website, so let me search a site from the search. Close this. Now it has opened Chrome, no need to open any video. Click on no thanks. Now you can see here, I am on Google Chrome. Here I have to search FX Launcher from apksr.com or sirapk.com. FX Launcher space apksr.com. Or you can choose sirapk.com. Both websites are same. So click on top link. You have to use two fingers. Here must be a download link. Just click on download button. Click allow. Double tap allow. Click OK. Now click open. We have to enable this option. Go to back, click install. We are going to install Apex Launcher. Click open. Now you can see here, we are in Apex Launcher. We have to use two finger to use any launcher. Go back, slide and select settings. Go to bottom, accessibility and talkback. Now we are going to turn off talkback. Click OK. Now we can use single finger to operate our device. Here we have to open application manager. Before that we have to turn off find my device. I have deactivated. Now again I have to go in application manager. Here we have to show system applications. Now I am going to disable Google Play services and Google account manager. Just disable this. Now we are going to download another tool for bypass FRP lock for Android 7.0 or 8.0, and this application is also working in 9.0. So keyboard is not working. I can use Google Voice, FRP, Pango FRP Unlocker. Just search it. Open pango.in. This is our best application to bypass Android Marshmallow, Marshmallow, Oreo and Pi. So we have to search here, download link, go to bottom, and here is download button. This is around 25 MB application, so it takes time to download. I have fast forward this clip here. I'm going to install this application. Remember, you have to disable Google Play services before installing this application. After install this application, we can enter any Gmail account. So you can see here, I have installed Pangu FRP Unlocker. Now go to settings and find account, add account, and select Google. Just enter a new account here. I am using a dummy account. Click agree. Now my account has been entered. You can see here. You can see here. Go back, and this is time to enable Google Play services. This is very important. Otherwise, we will not be able to start our device after reboot. Google Play services, just enable it. Now we can restart our device. I have fast forward the script, otherwise it has taken 5 minutes. So you can see here, device has been rebooted. Get started, accept, skip, set up new device. You can see here, account added. Click next. Don't want to add fingerprint right now. Then skip and agree. No thanks. Not now. Now you can see here, I have unlocked my Xperia X. And friend, if you like this video, hit like button and share this video to your friends. And if you have questions regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. And see you in next video. Till then, bye.